Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to make an 1.5 volts DC to 220 volts AC inverter with less number of components. Let's get started. These are the components required. This is the circuit. Now, fix the heat sink to the DD140 transistor. Now take a PCB and insert it on. Now take BC547 transistor and take the pin wire and insert it on PCB cable. Now insert 0.1 microfarad capacitor. Now insert 30 kilo ohms resistor. This is how it looks like. Now solder this component according to the circuit given. These are the wires for battery. Solder it carefully to the PCB according to the schematic. Now cut the positive wire and add a switch to it. This goes to the battery case. This goes to the negative terminal of the battery case. Now solder the positive and negative wires of transformer to the PCB according to the circuit. Now stick the double-sided tape on the cardboard and arrange the setup carefully on the cardboard. Now we will test it. This is the CFL 220 volts bulb. Here I connected it to the crocodile clips. When I turn on, it glows. That's all guys. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. We'll meet again in next video.